Aloha guys, what is up? So, today's video, we're going to be a little bit tropical today. Aloha guys, so what is up? As I said before, today's video is going to be more tropical themed and more Polynesian themed, and it is inspired by the movie Moana. If you haven't seen it, definitely go check it out. It is such an amazing movie. It is so beautiful and so powerful and meaningful. How a girl who's very young can't find her place in the world and she doesn't understand what she needs to do. And she's willing to go far, go across the sea, go across the ocean and find herself and find out what she needs to do and why she is so important. And that applies to all of us. You know, we all are so important in what we need to do here on this earth, in our time here, and we need to figure out what that is and to be able to give up everything and do everything in order to find that purpose, because we all do have a purpose. And so it's just such an amazing movie, and so sweet, and it's beautifully done. Like, the music is incredible. It's by Lin-Manuel Miranda, who also did Hamilton music, and it's incredible. Shout out to my cousin Busy, because she's the one who kind of told me all this stuff, because I like knew a little bit, but I didn't really know too much, but she knows like everything. She's incredible. She's awesome. So yeah, shout out to you, Biz. Everything about this movie was so beautiful, and the culture, like, they captured the culture, the Polynesian culture, so well, and it's incredible. If you didn't know, I'm Polynesian, I'm half Tongan, so yeah, that's cool. Definitely, if you haven't seen Moana, definitely go check it out. It is beautiful. I know everybody will love it. So, yeah. I'm not sponsored or anything. I just wanted to tell you all this. But as I've been talking about Moana so much already, I've said her name like 5 million times. Today's video, I'm going to be singing How Far I'll Go from Moana, sung by Ali'i Kurvalio, and Alessia Cara also has a version of it. So, hope you guys enjoy. So this is going to be a little lower than the original version because I don't have an ukulele capo, but I hope you guys enjoy it anyways. I've been staring at the edge of the water as long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water. No matter how hard I try, every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line in the sky, it's the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. Everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island. Maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along with the voice inside. There's a difference on what's wrong with me. See the light as it shines on the sea, is blinding. No one knows how deep it goes, and it seems like it's calling out to me. So come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line? I've been staring at the edge of the water as long as I can remember, never really knowing why. See the light in the sky, it's the sea, it calls me. No one knows how far it goes. It's the wind in my sail on the sea, stays behind me. One day I'll know how far I'll go. guys a thought too. You guys are amazing.